fuel firing on it?
Yeah, we received an initial report of smoke and flames showing from the top of AJ's. We arrived on the scene. The tiki roof on top of the building was fully involved in fire. Crews made an interior attack, knocked down. The fire spread into some hidden areas, kind of like crawl spaces inside the building. We're still continuing to put those out now.
Anybody injured in the fire?
No, everyone was evacuated when we got here, which is an outstanding job by management staff, and everyone out when we arrived.
Did it spread to any other businesses in the area?
No, not yet. Not that we're aware of. We haven't seen anything.
Attention.
It's kind of a landmark mainstay over here.
It's very sad to watch it, you know, go up in flames.
Lots of people have had a lot of good times here. And
everybody knows it's well known everywhere. I'm from Wisconsin. I've lived here for 7 years, and everybody back home knows of AJ's. You know, everybody's, you know, kind of freaking out. You know, what's going on? What's going on with AJ's? I'm like, well, I don't know yet.